So Murphy moves on to meet Ding Junhui in the next round. Elsewhere on the day, Stephen Maguire eased to a 10-4 first-round victory over qualifier Stephen Lee. Stephen Lee trailed 6-3 overnight against Maguire, and Maguire would display some excellent cue action as he rattled in a 107 break. He then expanded his advantage to 8-4 following the 12th frame. After that, Maguire kept his advantage intact, finishing with modest runs of 24 and 38, sealing out a comfortable 10-4 victory.